family in the United States about the news in small Morris Park. That family should telegraph at once, either to the Farm Credit Administration or the Home Loan Corporation in Washington, requesting their help.
Civil rights movement gathered momentum in 1955 when Roas Parks, a black woman, was arrested for refusing to give up her seat to a white man on the public bus in Montgomery, Alabama. The incident galvanized the black community and led to a successful year-long boycott of the Montgomery bus system. It also raised public awareness of the plight of African Americans.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
And I will excuse me if I am out of breath. Bulletin, take it from the United Press. President Kennedy and Governor John Connally have been cut down by assassin's bullets in downtown Dallas. They were riding on open automobiles and the shots were fired. The president, his dead body carried in the arms of his wife, Jacqueline, was left behind.